a huge crush on her. Okay? That also establishes that I'm younger than her, by the way. That's the point. But the fact is, she was an immensely popular student in class. She was our games captain. We used to be very proud of her. We lost track somewhere and then came back together again, and it's been a wonderful association. As all Queen Marians know, once a Queen Marian, always a Queen Marian, always there for each other. There is also a character called Shabana, and I do think that the name is taken from me, if not the character.
It is a very fascinating book about a young boy's struggle from the back of a tiny little village into becoming a huge magnet, and it's a journey of success, trial and tribulation, and the triumph of the human spirit.